What's up, all agents? Today we're taking a look at another Divisions build, but we're actually taking a look at the Dark Winter Vector SBR 45 ACP. This gun is one of my favourite guns to use, and I've been using this in my past build, so I thought I'll make a video on this today because it's one of my favourite guns to use. It just sprays enemies' armour so fast, you don't even need damaged armour on there. So please subscribe to my channel, post, turn on notifications because I'll be uploading daily, give a like or leave a nice little positive comment about this build, and I'll catch you in the next one. Have a good day, guys.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Assistance needed.
My cat rig is sharp.
All clear. I repeat, the compound is all clear.
Now that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. To a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. according to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs. And then lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortar loads. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you!
The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive...
Agent requesting backup.